Get that built. Speed up some time. That makes sense. Have them build. Okay, they're tending. Just need to build. Saw pit. Use 10. You have a bunch of trees growing, so that should be nice. 309 days until back, we should have enough. That's stone I don't want to use. I want to... administration. Oh, manor's 15. That's not bad. Five eggs, berries, meat. It says I have the planks.
Come on, Bebo, get to work.
Get that built. I mean, sure, it's my first run. I'm gonna be scuffed. I'm gonna see how this plays out. Should use. Upgrade the shop. Uh. Grab the stone, guys. Try to collect some stone. I was gonna say, what's taking this so long to build? I was gonna say, wild animals, berries. There's iron deposit. That's a bit of a bug. On the taxes tab, after taxing your manor to set level taxation, taxations can boost your treasury and influence at the cost of making population poorer. Can I do like 4.9? So 3%. Okay. We'll start off with that. Policies. Wild animals on rich deposits breed twice as fast at the cost of 50% crop yields. Citizens skip every fifth meal, reduces food consumption, decreases approval. Interesting. Just testing for now. We'll put it here. Access for a lot of people to go to. large storehouse should have all the resources. I'll put double forester so I can get more trees. Another family. Did I not have 3% taxes? Oh, but I'm not selling anything. I was gonna drop this. We're gonna get the forge, or we're gonna dump another one. Double in the storage. We're extremely far off. Let's get the berries.
Well, perhaps it was simply a bad batch. These things do happen from time to time.
Oh, that's the market stalls. One tax.
You'll
nice.
Not find finer wares anywhere else.
Bring this here, move that there, on and on.
Need a church. We have the resources. I was gonna say there's no way that's filled up. Months of food. Okay, so now we can get level 2. But upgrade. But we don't have a family currently. We're trying to get as much food as we can. Stable. I mean, I could. Of the stone guy. I probably should have put the stone camp kind of where the stone deposit is. Months of food. I'm pretty sure I don't need any fuel anymore. Let's get rid of that. Double construction workers. I think it's sustain. Until the trees are fully grown, which takes around 3 years, orchards produce. That's not bad. They're gonna produce gold. Days. It feels like I'm stuck in a very certain spot. I'm really not doing much.